seen, normally, of course, we would have a cone over whatever direction it's supposed to go. With this indicating, the National Hurricane Center, thinking over the next 5 days, is just not enough information to say anything except for the fact that Debby might be somewhere in that area, the center of it. But the bottom line is that this very bad weather is expected to continue for some days.
That's
if
crazy.
The Hurricane Center were to be exactly right, it would still be just right at the coastline with 70-mile-an-hour winds. But I think that's going to change, and we'll just see another clock out of this track changes as well. But it's a very tough forecast. Here on the satellite picture, a couple things to notice. First of all, here's that tremendous amount of moisture feeding into the Tampa Bay area and across central Florida. And also you see the bright oranges here on this enhanced satellite over in the Panama City area. And also there's more still to come down here in South Florida. When you look at the water vapor, you can really see how much water vapor is in the atmosphere. And you notice the most moist areas are in the yellow here. I want you to notice that you see these bright yellows here near Tampa and the lower Florida. That's where the very heaviest rain has been. But on the wider view, take a look at this. Watch this thing move. Here, look at that thing zooming along. We can't measure that. Looking at that with Dr. Forbes, we're not sure exactly what that is, but it's an interesting artifact. Sometimes the atmosphere is just very confusing. The center of Debby up in here, the bottom line is continuing to pull a tremendous amount of moisture over Florida, and the exact, there doesn't seem to be anything exactly going on to push it in any one direction. Again, more analysis coming up, and we continue to watch it. Funny things going on.